is the body that surrenders.
Payment! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Fashion a harpoon. With the harpoon, Sam, we'll gain entry.
May
also prove to be useful
in
battle.
How so?
And we could use it to defeat enemies. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and pots.
Ah, yeah, the tag tip, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in the book. It's just there for safekeeping.
If I inspect the livings, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jack tip.
Stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we need the parts.
You just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, boy, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Let's see. gets defended. Snogger out front. That's all.
Camp is light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
What do you want?
Time is but a place, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
There's something nice doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Christ, our work on the Magnum Opus.
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
I hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay so far. I try not to talk when they're talking because I want to let you guys have your own experience, even though you played the game. Some people haven't, so this is like new to them. Mad Max, the first game came out in 2015, I think, I'm not sure. But it's highly rated and good game to play, even though it's 2015 rated game of the year. It's still a good game to play, like, you know, bring back memories. Now we're gonna meet up with this dude.
Silence end, and you begin. You've purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest. You know nothing of me. Look behind you, a dune after dune of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside, twisted around horrors from which you run, lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
So we got 4 points. Judgment. Use the token to increase Max Legend's health by 1. In Legend level. Ticket. Yeah. Ability to scrap. Care. Or scrap looting. Yeah. Don't mind the background, guys. Just focus. Ability to require. I don't want to spend it all. Yeah, that one's good. And okay, that's good. More tougher. Okay, guys, so yep, I hope you guys really enjoy this gameplay. Personally, I love Mad Max, the movie. I've just seen it for the first time, and it was
Spotters.
Amazing.
That's trouble.
It's such a good movie by itself, too. I thought I was stuck for a moment.
Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't.
Bro.
Any trouble?
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
it's fine. Wanting to steal her away from us.
No time to waste there.
There's still more loot over here. Yeah. We'll go there. Yeah, that's a little far from where we are, but I'm tough. I can jump garage. Ooh. Okay. How do you use this boost? Framing page. Oh, wow. Want a ram?
What you done yet?
Yes, it's so installed. Appetizer. I know just the place.
Oh, you do, huh? Let's go then. I'm ready for this bad boy. Oh, hell yeah! Ooh. I did the number on the car, but it was fine. My car, I don't think my car takes as much damage as it usually did. Let's test now. What the hell just happened? Look at now. Can I like somehow beat the system? Guess we gotta go there, guys. Yeah, let's just go here. Boost. Let's go. Oh, hell yeah. Work on a car. I'm gonna drink. Practice my training. That was one though. Fuck. I didn't say that for that, I said fuck. Like, you know, buddy. Ouch. You're payback time. Ouch. You beautiful babe. Ouch. No. Want to deal with this? No! Ah! Fudge.
Let's go.
Yeah. sorry, guys. Ouch! Dumb dummy.
Watch it.
You're coming off. Chum, stay here.
Stay. Have the car.
I need to drink water. Big sip. Oh, what the hell? No. Ah. Take that. Hold and drop X to strike. Okay, guys. I need a crowbar, are you serious? Well, whenever we come back to this. Chum, we're bringing the car home. That car, I'm not gonna leave it to junk. I kind of leave bad guy cars here, but this car is tip-top shape, so. Hey! You did that on purpose. Come on, you're doing this on purpose, bro. I don't care if I had to be at level 4. I'm taking this bad girl home. Ah. Guess who had to push it, because this guy can't keep the harpoon on. Be a dummy. Okay, gently. Just try not to push it off the cliff. Don't fall off the cliff, I'll be very mad. I'm trying to, I know I'm damaging you, but like, you know, I'm just trying not to make you fall. This is my car. Hey, go that way, go that way, no. Yes, actually. try not to ram into me anymore. There we go. This is easier. Danny. Hell yeah! Let's freaking go. Yay, hey, dude, you're almost home. If I keep looking at Parcher spun out of it. Yes.
This one, hold on.
Do this on purpose, chum bucket. Come on. Fine. Bro, F off. Oh my. You're getting me mad. Got you this far, car. Tap and push. Come on. Oh god, this is not easy, guys. It's hard. Yeah. Where's the other car?
What did I tell you? Fiat, not 36.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief.
A bona fide bad boy.
Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses. Holy Roman, nobody could touch you on the blacktop pay your night. You'd be evergreen, eternal, road-sickin' with the gods.
Where is it?
Gas.
Well, let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to gas tower. We need armor on my angel for that one. Yeah, it's gonna take a long time, so I probably need to get a couple of...
I brought the car in.
Thank you.
Oh God. Soka.
You done yet?
Take these for a spin. Or if I can. Good. Buddy. Hey. Hope you guys enjoyed the video so far. Super boost. 9,000. Ooh. Very nice looking car. But trying to destroy my beauty that has turbo boost. Oh. And which should be respected by me. Wee, hiya, ooh. Well, hey guys, we got free, hold on, girl. Get wrecked. Time for you to suffer the consequences. Boom! Oh no, Veal, where are you gonna go? Boom! Okay, light it up. Yay! Got tornado. Take me up inside. Just kidding. Wish I could go into it. I'm like, take me up inside. Hey, bro. I'm known as Fireman Skin. That's such a lame bit. Lame name for a superhero. Do 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 do. I'm in my car, in my chum bucket, buddy. Bada 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 bada. You're not driving today, are you? Punch ya! Oh, I feel the power flowing through my veins. Get in my car. Today I don't mean guys to style. And that's actually kind of cool how I did it. All hush you rats, annoying. I got bullets for my shoddy. Do Genoita Boots and my toots.
So again,
would you let you guys read it? We're almost an hour in, guys. We're doing pretty good so far. Boots and my ooh. We got a gas can. Oh. Yep, replace. Take this one. Yoink! Yay! Ooh! Chill, wait, boy. That sounds like a full can. Be good on fuel, boy. Oh, who you hush? They don't know that I'm here. Mad Max got something for him. Hey, bud. Wanna go for round two? Eh? Yeah, you better get out of here. I wanna see your face in these territories, you hear me? Now. Hey, now. This! Man, screw. Weak. Better run. Hey, I know today's not your lucky day, bud. Relax, okay? Water. Oh, get wrecked. My territory now. Hi. I am very sorry. I thought it was gonna be funny. Oh, you're injured, huh? There you go. This is so funny. Hey, bro. Get out of here. You ain't touching my butte. You ain't touching my beauty. Get out of here, folk. Folk, bro. Get out of here with that scruffy little car. I'm gonna ram it one more time. Don't please. Ooh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do that to your butte. Well, does your butte have turbo boost? No. Thought punk. Okay, chum bucket, let's go. Let's roll. Oh, I freaking love the turbo in it. Hi, bro. Shit, bro. But there's any water in here? Shit, bro, there's. Hey, hey. Shing. Ah. Thank you. My loot now. Yes. Yes, water. Fill me up inside. Skin. Sorry, I just need a little bit more. I'm greedy. And then I try to look for most parts when I'm in this kind of type of area. You sometimes have pretty good luck. Love you guys. I just like going out my jerry cans. Make sure, because sometimes there's goodies up here. Yeah, okay, that weapon, don't mind me. Quick. Up their butt. Oh, this would hurt if it was up the butt, man. That would literally hurt. Alright, dude, here. We always keep stopping for detours. There's like three little dots headed over here. I know I want to continue the mission, but there's... Oh, I got a good one. Okay, so... Hope you're ready for this, guys and girls. Let's back up. Go! Woohoo! Gonna ramp that sucker! Let's go! Yeah, baby! Fudge. Hey, that was fun though. God's gonna give me like. Rip this sucker apart. It's my territory now. Not yours. Sucking mine. Jeez, I'm a freaking badass. Wonder why these people are afraid of me. Wonder why. Ram their territory like there's nothing. As I sit your ass down and let the badass take care of it. God, I love that. Matt, this game's like so... I like how it's... You can explore the world and take down people. I am so sorry.
Something I gotta do.
Ah! Pussy! Yeah. You can't hit me. Damn. Oh, that's what I think about your defense. Come here. I'm just taking town territory. It's like it's no freaking problem on the way. I'm just like, ning. No, I'm like, yay. I'm like, get that out of here. Taking them down like it's nothing, bro. More territorial? Oh, I'm talking. I'm gonna come kill ya. Post. I'm coming for ya. Take, screw your barricade. That's what I think about your barricade, bruh. every day, bro. Well, it's Disney Channel Flow on here, bruh. And be prepared. We're coming down. Do people need water? Water man delivering water. Ersh. Ow! Ow! Doo 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 doo. I'm not a rock man, I'm. Hey. Ha. Nope. Ouch. Shaka poopy poopy. Ouch. Nope. Yeah. I store more gas thing. Oh, ew. Well, I can light this one on fire. Ready, guys? Yay! That one's full. Freaking awesome, guys. People kind of still play it, but Mad Max, the game, is not popular as it used to be, but people still play it. Like, it's still a recommended good game in quarantine to play. I bought this game, I think the other night. No, it's 15% off. It was 40. I think it was in the 40s how much it was. But they did 15% off, so it was like 30 something, I forgot. I'm gonna bail. You guys. Today I don't feel like doing anything.
Bona fide, grace, strength, praise be the prophet.
Okay, I believe this is where...
We were a force to be feared around these parts. Now with Warlord Scrotus' goons out there, we're weakened. We gotta get our hands on some of that sweet black thunder to even the odds. Are you not the one who travels to forget? I've seen you before, running from ghosts, searching in vain for your plains of silence. Your road and mine will soon be one, and you will be reborn a man greater than his fears.
My car was taken and destroyed. I must build me a new one. Better and faster than the black and black.
Apparently this is what the car will look like in the future after when we collected all the parts. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to post like. This is so far part 3 of Mad Max. Love you guys. Reese's. Pieces.